things tonight with a really great story. The Spokane police actually held a unique event earlier today. It's called Coffee with a Cop, and the department holds these events every now and then, but you can see what makes this one a little bit more special. It was geared towards community members who are deaf or hard of hearing. Officers who know sign language were there to talk to people about whatever issue they needed to.
I understand the fear that comes from a lack of understanding and a lack of being heard. And so it's this whole thing today, when I heard about it, is kind of something I've championed, because I want to bridge those gaps, and I want people to feel like that we care, because we do, but it's just hard to say when you can't say.
The department got the idea to hold this event from a deaf person in the community. They reached out and worked with the department to make it all happen.
Wow, those are the little things.
Yeah, that's
a big
fantastic
difference.
Right?
Very cool.
All right.